sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? She will burn. All witches must burn.
Bertolt, don't let them take me. I swear I've done nothing wrong.
Silence your lying tongue, foul witch.
Please stop that.
What was that?
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
Feel yourself.
Oh, I'll find you. Check under everything. We'll find it.
give yourself up. Come out. You both know you're weak at heart.
Thank you.
For the outsider himself has these five attributes, by which he hopes to defeat the righteous. He is patient, for he waits every hour and every day of our lives for a moment of weakness or carelessness that he may enter our hearts. He is silent, for many do his work. Has these five attributes by which he hopes to defeat the righteous. He is patient, for he waits every hour and every day of our lives. That he may enter our heart.
Erhard dies.
Overseer Sturgis, my youngest...
Yeah, go for the alarm!
Now!
Please, someone help me!
I need more men!
Has these five attributes by which he hopes to defeat the righteous. He is patient, for he waits every hour.
Watch is having trouble holding the side streets.
Bunch of children playing games, that's all.
And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned about her.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't refuse. It'll make this business pass all the quicker.
Hans dies.
The servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Time.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
What a ghost.
This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
We're not taking this alive!
We're not taking this one alive!
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is...
Thank you.
This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
And the way he dodged the axe, we can rule out black magic. He had help, yes, but how far does it go? The trail goes to Martin, but Martin knows everyone, everywhere.
Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. Attention! This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site.
Erhalten Dice.
facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on site. This facility is now in high alert. Lockdown is now in effect. Report to your stations and execute any intruders on...
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go. Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
My uncle's been killed, hasn't he? I know he never came back from the meeting with High Overseer Campbell. I don't know why I expected anything else.